the internet's been playing up like all day today, and
I can't figure out why. Been doing it on everything. My phone, my laptop, my Wii U, everything. So that's not a fun time. But what is a fun time is I fully recorded a Let's Play today, and that was Kirby's Dream Land. It's 2 episodes long. It was a 40-minute recording session because I kept dying and screwing stuff up. Normally it would take about 20 to 30 minutes to beat that game, but I did it. I've just edited the 2 videos, and now I'm going to edit tomorrow's Sonic Heroes. And then I'm done. I did want to record the rest of Melee event mode today, but I didn't get that done. Because earlier today, Ronald somehow convinced me to do 2 more episodes of Sunshine Versus. So we ended up recording 2 more of those, and that took a while. But it's a lot of fun. I do enjoy recording that series with him. So, yeah. I'm just trying to find images for the thumbnails, and it's just not loading because of the internet. I don't know what's wrong with it. We've reset the router. It works fine downstairs. It seems to just be a distance thing. I don't know. Update on the new PC. I should be ordering the parts within the week. So within a week or two, well, depending on when I order them, within a week or two, hopefully I will have my new PC. And I can build it on the vlog. Or Dad can help me build it because he's built PCs before and I haven't. I don't really know what I'm doing. But I don't know the exact specs off the top of my head, but it'll be able to record a Game Boy emulator like I recorded today without freezing up and me having to turn off my laptop or turn it off for like half an hour to cool down before recording it. I had to do that earlier for a Game Boy emulator. But whenever I get it, I can resume my 3DS Let's Plays, which is good. 3DS and DS Let's Plays, so yay! But that's all I've done today, except I went to the church again this morning, Grace Point, and I helped out there. I did some editing and all that stuff. Tomorrow, actually, Katie texted me and asked if I can go in and help out with the video that she's putting together. I'm not entirely sure what it is, but that's going to be about noon, so gonna be going into the school to do that.
Oh boy.
And then on Thursday, I'm actually going with Knitnet. She works at a zoo. We're actually going to the zoo that she works at, and then we're gonna go see Ted 2. Because I watched Ted 1 the other day, which I think I wrote down actually on my list of movies I've watched. I don't have it at hand. But yeah, well, I watched it the other week. And now we're gonna go watch Ted 2. That's kind of why I watched Ted 1. I was gonna watch Daredevil, but I can't connect to the internet, so therefore I can't connect to Netflix, which sucks. But yeah, I made a little template thing as well here. I say I made a template. Basically, this is just an image I found on Google of a Game Boy. I made it bigger, and it started to look a bit pixelated, so I just blurred it. And I think it shows that it's there, but it sort of keeps the focus on the game. And then I put just what it says here, just black video behind it, and made it slightly behind the game, and made it slightly bigger, and it works as a little border. And it's just different than doing the typical blue with the lines that I normally do. So for backgrounds and templates and stuff. But yeah, I think that is gonna do it for today. I haven't done anything else other than I went to the church, and then I spent a few hours speccing PCs and finding all the parts and stuff. Talking to Dad and Sean about that, because Sean can apparently get me a discount on the CPU, which is a good thing. And then I recorded with Ronald. I was in a call with him for like 3 hours, because it takes his Elgato like half an hour to export the footage for whatever reason. And then I spent forever trying to record Kirby, then I edited Kirby, and now we're here. So, yeah. Anyways, that is going to do it for today. So, oh, actually, you know the thunderstorm that was yesterday? There was hailstones like this big, apparently. I was seeing people posting on Snapchat, not like this big, like this big. I was seeing people posting on Snapchat that their cars were getting hit by them and getting dents in them. It was ridiculous, but yeah, glad I was inside. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then, when hopefully the internet is working again, because I need to upload Sonic Heroes in the morning.
Well, drop in camera.